I present to you these turtle shoes. They're Adidas. They're shell toes.
Mm-hmm.
Get it? And I'm super excited for this. I'm going to try to keep everything in frame. I'm going to lace these a very certain way, I think. I've never really done two color laces, but we're going to see what they do. And right off the bat, before I even take them out, I really like this. Looks very much like the drawing. It looks inked, if you will. We're going to go to the side. I love, it looks like skin, turtle skin. Oh my goodness. I am such a fan. And the toe. Before we even get him out. That is so sick. Goodness. That's the whole 360 view. Let's go to the back side. I'm trying to be careful not to like scratch this. I'm not even gonna open it. It's gonna be tough to get it all in frame because it's kind of tall. But probably not. Ten and a half. We got our seal. I'm not gonna break it. Nope. But one thing I already know I wished was this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles logo was on one of these. I already know because these are different. And that would have been really neat. But okay. I've already seen these slide out. So we're gonna do that. There we go. That's the that's that whole thing. So I'm trying to be particular. I don't really wanna do anything bad to it. Oof. I'm sorry. I was actually looking at the art and everything through the camera. I was admiring and enjoying. Okay. Yep. Super stoked. I've got a few different turtle things that I really enjoy. But, oof, this is really, really going to be... I'm going to read that. Later. This looks pretty straightforward. I'm gonna try not to pop these things, so to say. Try to get it out without. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. And perfect. They said that they've only done these. This. Sleeved blister style wrapping once for Star Wars. They did it for Star Wars. Yes, this is the unboxing part, huh? Oh my goodness. I'm making funny noises. Oh, we're gonna set that over there. Oh, dudes, I did notice, this made me sad. It was damaged. This is how it showed up in the mail, and it made me sad. But, I don't know. What do you do? Oh my goodness. Dude. Oh, I forgot to mention, this is an error. Look, it's an error shoe. I should have kept it and sold it for double money because it's an error. They did that wrong. That out, dude. Just you can see the skin light up. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It looks so good. Oh, I'm gonna wear these tomorrow. Okay. We've got to move forward if we're, I don't know, gonna get anywhere. I know I'm gonna take the laces out because I'm gonna show you the inside. The insides look really fun. Oh, well, I guess we should do the error one. Let's do the error one. Yeah. Put this here. Oh, I can hear the ringing. Ringing like a bell. It's not a ring, it's a jingle, jangle, jingle. Okay, dude. Earlier this evening, I made myself. Today, I learned about anchor laces. Oh my goodness. But I found some plastic and I just cut them and I burnt some holes. I think they should work. I made them, dude. Because it was like 9 o'clock at night and. Amazon's not that fast. So. Let's go. I think these are going to be the little, I don't know. They're like cufflinks. I think they're to go here, but sorry, bag. What do we got? Oh, we got our tag. Does it say TMNT on it? The corn stuff did. It does. Look at that. Oh, that's fun. Oop. Get out of here, women. See that? I'm joking. Don't get mad. Oof. Okay. There you go. I'm just excited about everything. Oh. Ooh, what are those? Oh, they're red, but they're black backs. D, that's M. I think they're all different. Yeah. Oh. And we gotta set these all down. Oh. Space, some space. Because I think I know how I want to lace my shoes. Ooh, got a little arrangement going. Oh, these are black too. I don't know why. It's okay. As you can kind of see, and it's all the way down inside of it. But I want to give you a better view. I don't know what I want to do. I don't know how I want to do it. I know I'm probably going to use the dark laces, the red and the gray. I know that. And then I saw this way using two laces that looked like a lot of fun. And I'm going to be taking these out anyway, so it doesn't matter.
They sent me a script and everything.
More.
In the movie and what was going to be happening, you know, they told me all about this whole scene. It's exactly like they, you know, they had it wrote down.
Sorry if there's like a proper way to do this. I don't know. I'm honestly not even that big of a sneaker guy. Oh, dude, I noticed it while they were in there. It's on the aglet. Oh, stop. There we go. Yep. The other ones have it too. And I like that they're wrapped. I'm sad that I'm going to have to unwrap them. But yeah, there it is. Ooh. It doesn't matter. Nobody sees these when the way that I wear them. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're going to drop those. Drop those, because those are the ones. Those are the ones I'm going to use. Yeah, look at that. That's that's so much fun. Because I think these will probably... Right. The other one's the same way. But, so, yeah, I'm silly. And that's pizza too. Yeah, the other side's pizza too. So I'm going to end up leaving them as pizza because it matches the interior of the shoe. And even the embroidery is on this side. So I'm definitely going to end up leaving them as pizza. Because that's the whole thing. Yeah, that's so much fun. Ooh. Goodness gracious! Oh my goodness. Bottom's pretty bottomy. Pretty normal. Okay, let's fish. Finish. Completely up. The palette is so nice. Everything about this is super, super slick. And it's an actual shell toe. I don't even care. That is so much fun. Okay. We're going to be back when I've got this one laced kind of how I want it. Okay, so this is, I think, how I really want to lace them, but I have such an apprehension. Like, I've never not had ladder laced, and I don't know, because this is over the top versus from the interior, and I don't know what I like. I don't know. I'm thinking. Because I like the laces, but because all the strappy look reminds me of their shells and, you know, the holsters of the weapons and everything. You know, right over there. See? All those things on their belts. So now I'm going to lace these very traditional ladder, probably in the white, and I'm going to look at them and I'm going to see what I feel. Because I also thought about going through, I don't know what this is called. I know it holds it in place, but I didn't because of the unevenness of the colors. It wasn't going through correctly. So I don't know. I don't do it when I ladder lace them either. So again, hold on. I'm going to lace these up real quick. Ladder style, and so I can see them back and forth in the middle of lacing these up again. And another thing I don't do is skinny laces, but I don't have a choice because these are like I keep going back to the laces because laces are important to me. They're very important to me. I don't know. It's always a staple. I don't know, but because they are turtle, I can't use any other laces. Even if I got red and charcoal gray laces, gunmetal gray laces. Even if I got those laces, I don't want to use them because they're not the ones that have this on the interior of them. So, I don't know. I don't know what I feel. Like, that also might be an aversion to the laces in general because I don't, like, I would have already had a pair of fat laces waiting to go inside of these things. But, it's okay. I'll be fine. We got those, and we got those, and we got... don't know. I really honestly don't know because I feel pros and cons to each one. I think that looks nice in line. Nice contrast. You don't see any green on top, really, on this lace here. In the same way that this accents it with the color going all the way through, that creamy color all the way through, I feel this accentuates it because, like, there's no burst of this cream until you get to this toe and the top here, and it really commands the I think, oh, I don't know. I literally might wear these tomorrow just like this, and it might come down to what's left inside the shoe. There's almost, you know, nothing inside of this one versus like 3 yards of I don't know. Get this back in there. See, I don't want to stand on that. Maybe I do. These will all even itself out. Oops. Let's get these in there a little better. Oh, I didn't even realize this. What does this say? Oh. No. Oh, let's get something good. Oh, there's something fun right now. Oh well. Well, I do like this. Super classic though. See, it's like wrapped around the green versus, you know, across just the bottom. I like it looking right here where they meet. Oh, that's nice right there. Oh my goodness. A D for Donatello, of course. Oh man, oh man. I don't know that there's much else to do. I could do other variations of the laces, but I think that will be good enough. Which one do you dig on? I don't know. Is it really messing you up that they're not right here? It was messing me up after I noticed I wasn't paying attention. Thanks. Later.
MC Mikey. MC Ray Ray. Ray Ray.